elegance. I think, you know, being elegant is being assured in who you are as a person, and as a beauty queen, it's very important to be elegant and graceful amidst the challenges. It is quite important to always look good, because you never know who you'll meet, or you never know who you'll see, what friends you'll see. But I think at the end of the day, you should be comfortable. I think that's the most important thing, be comfortable of what you're wearing and what you look like. I think it's important not to, you know, listen to what society tells you, and just do what you want to do and what you're passionate about. I think if you do what you love, you know, you can make an impact and make a difference, and you'll be a lot more happier. Hi, I'm Karen Goldman for Metro.style.